talking so slow? Don't keep the customers waiting and bring the order right now! Sorry, I'll work hard! Here's your cocktail! Finally! Thank you! I am so tired! Get your head out of the clouds! Oh! Oh no! Not my shirt! Is there really going to be a scandal? My subscribers have to see it! Poor Mia! How can you be so… cute? I'm really sorry! This is so embarrassing! I'll get another coffee and also dessert on the house! Don't worry, it's alright! No problem! Are you sure? How can you be so clumsy? What am I paying you for anyway? Carol's really mad! I apologize for the inconvenience she caused! You're the new waitress now! What? Is this some kind of joke? No jokes! But what does it mean? What about my job? I don't understand you at all! Why are you doing this? I'm buying this restaurant! That amount should be enough! Wow! That's a lot of cash! But I don't want to be a waitress! You can go! My love, now you don't need to work anymore! Maybe I should spill coffee on some pretty guy, too! You have a girl! Really? I am so happy! Ellen, are you sure we've come to the right place? Everything looks so gorgeous here! Good afternoon! Come on in! Hello! My wife needs an ultrasound right away! Sure, whatever you say! Excuse me, but it's our turn! What? But we're not done! That's not fair! Don't forget to take your vitamins! Bye-bye! Lie down on the couch! Alan and Mia's biggest question is, who will be born? The heir or the heiress? Wait! Or will the baby turn out not to be rich at all? Am I going to have a poor boy? Is there no mistake here? Did he inherit my poverty gene? Oh, my diamond! Don't be nervous! But honey, how come? Wait here! I have an idea! How is that possible? Here, drink this special gold cocktail! It should help! It tastes good! So, any changes? Oh, yes! Alan, look at the screen! What? Looks like the special cocktail was able to cure even such an ailment as poverty in no time! And you have some very interesting treatment methods! We're going to have an heir? Hooray! What a blessing! We were worried for nothing! Thank you! Congratulations on such good news! Eduardo! Tell her about your feelings! What else could evoke such high emotions but a soap opera? Oh, Maria! No need for words! They are meant to be together! Honey, just don't be nervous! I can't be with you, Eduardo! I'm sorry! My father doesn't like you! I can't go against his will! What about our love? My heart is broken! Is it really going to end like this? Mia, breathe! It's just a soap opera! I'll sort it out! Wait a minute! This is my final decision! Friends, I have a business proposition for you! You need to get back together! Well, that can be arranged! That would be better, don't you agree? I think so too! That's good! Now your audience will be pleased! Honey, we should see what happens next! Well, shall we go on? Oh, Eduardo! I'll marry you! The ring is wonderful! I love you, Maria! I love you too! They did get together! I am so happy! And so is the baby! It's not such a bad plot! Oh no! The stock is plummeting! Baby, you have been so active lately! Let's call your daddy, shall we? Alan, come here! Looks like our millionaire might be a couple million poorer! What if I go bankrupt? Mia's calling! Better not make her angry and come over! Honey, is something wrong? Listen to the baby! It's like he's trying to tell you something! Wow! Really? Can you say that again? I'll take your advice right now! Anyway, Dad, your strategy is long out of date. You need to forget about it and think about a new one. Yeah, I got you. I am so glad you two are getting along. By the way, I'm going to call the Trumtinity Group, check things out, and calculate whether it's worth selling the stock. You do exactly as I say. I can't believe our son was right. His projections could save my fortune. Honey, I have to go now. It's very important. Our daddy's working very hard. Oh, yes. It really worked.
Yes.
Now we're going to be even richer. Shopping is so exhausting.
I agree with you.
Ow!
Ah! Honey, are you all right? I'm fine. Don't worry. I just lost my balance. Thanks for helping me carry everything. Do you want to see what I got for our baby boy? What do you think of these cute little sneakers? They look pretty comfortable. How much? Don't you think they are a little pricey for shoes? Oh, these are just for home. Let me show you some walking sneakers. That's right, they must be somewhere here. Look how cool they are. Our boy's gonna love them. Mia, that's too expensive. What? But our baby has to get all the best. Ugh, it's hard for me and my credit card to breathe. Don't worry, Alan. I'll get all the money back now. Look. What? A diamond? Aha! How about that? Wow! That's a lot of diamond pacifiers. Oh, is it morning already? I hate that annoying alarm clock. Ha! Once again, money solved the problem. Well, baby, time to get up. 229th day of pregnancy? That's not it. I need to change now. Here comes the 230th day. Now it's all right. Pregnancy is not the reason to forget about taking care of your appearance. And Mia takes her daily beauty ritual very serious. After all, the wife of a millionaire and the future mother of his son should look as good as any diamond. The golden glitter? Such cosmetics will undoubtedly emphasize her status. Now I'm going to shine. Achoo! But you have to be careful with the glitter, or you might accidentally sneeze a bar of gold. And what do I need it for? Oh, enough glitter for today. My look needs to be refreshed. Patches, I'm counting on you. The gold ones definitely help. I didn't spend so much money on them for nothing. Here we go. Oh, and they're heavy. Somebody help me up. Good afternoon! You know, it's so nice to be here, not as a waitress. Let's see what's on the menu. Mia's here? This is a great chance to get back at her! What about a salad? No, I want some meat. Then let's order the roast duck. I don't want meat, I want dessert. No, I want that cocktail for pregnant women. Then I'll go over and order it. Thanks, love. Hello, I'd like to get this cocktail, please. Money up front. No problem. It'll be ready in 5 minutes. Working as a waitress? That's something the former manager won't forgive. Mia shouldn't trust the fate of her stomach to the cunning Carol, as this girl won't miss an opportunity to get even with a former employee. The mommy-to-be's cocktail is a mixture of ingredients that would make a normal person feel uncomfortable just looking at it. Imagine the worst mix of ingredients ever. This is exactly what this drink is made with. It's not a cocktail. It's a witch's potion. That's it! All that's left to do is the trifle! I can't wait to see the look on her face when she tastes it! This will be a great revenge! The cocktail is ready! You can have it! I hope your wife likes it! Thank you! Finally! It tastes kind of weird! I can't figure out what the ingredients are! So, do you like it? You know, it tastes pretty good. I think I have a new favorite cocktail. What? I can't believe it. I mean, I tried to make it as disgusting as possible. I want another one. Please make one more cocktail. I don't understand anything. Alan, would Would you like some? Maybe I should try it myself. What if it tastes good? Oh no! It's awful! Is your baby crying and not wanting to sleep? This problem is familiar to every mommy. But what to do in such difficult situations? Shh, Sunshine, don't cry, as your mom is about to cry herself. What is this button? Well, let's try it. Oh, wow. Does this crib have a built-in massage function? And my boy is finally soothed. Ah! What was that? A toy? I hope the baby doesn't cry again. I wouldn't mind some relaxation, too. Oh, what bliss! It's great to be rich! What funny pregnancy stories do you know? Write your answer in the comments below this video. Did you like our video? Then like it, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to click on the bell. See you!